2016 was a very ripe vintage. Yes, warm. Yet it is a vintage which is relatively light and easygoing. It's